rushing defense for Utah State. Well, a strong defense that blocks the kick. Jalen Davis is headed back the other way. He's untouched. Well, just as the Utah State defense looked down, now on special teams, Travis Seifelt gets his hands in there and blocks the kick try. So 2 points for the Aggies, and it's